to hate me. All in London, yelling Georgia, Euro better supplicate me. Hold it down.
Points for Logan Weens. Kyle O'Quinn. Kyle O'Quinn. Points for Akeem Ellis. Three points for Marcos Tamarit. Antonio Williams. In the ball game for the Eagles, number 11, Tariq Cephas. Marcos Tamares from Pendarvis Williams. Three points for Pendarvis Williams. Tariq Cephas. Three points for Pendarvis Williams. Antonio Williams. Foul call number 23, Akeem Ellis. That's his first personal, first team foul. Official timeout. Ladies and gentlemen, Shoe City, a proud sponsor of Coppin State Athletics, located in the Mondawmin Mall. Check out the latest styles in footwear and apparel by some of the leading sports and fashion brands on the market. Your city, my city, Shoe City.
Hi, I'm Greg Greenberg of Shoe City and YourCityMyCity.com, and we are a proud sponsor of the Coppin State Athletics. Go Eagles!
Two. Three points for Akeem Ellis. Back in for Norfolk State, number 10, Kyle Quinn. Antonio Williams. No basket traveling. No basket. In the ball game for Norfolk State, number 1, Rob Johnson. Also in the ball game for the Eagles, number 5, Michael Harper. Back in for the Eagles, number 21, Michael Murray. Official timeout. Ladies and gentlemen, Mundaman Mall, a proud sponsor of Coppin State Athletics, conveniently located directly across the street from the physical education complex. Shop and dine at some of the best retail establishments around at Mundaman Mall.
Hi, I'm Romaine Smoot, manager of Mundaman Mall, and we are proud to be a sponsor of Coppin State Athletics. Go Eagles!
Kyle O'Quinn from Jamel Fuentes. Five. 30-second timeout, Eagles. Just a reminder, ladies and gentlemen, the Coppin State Eagles return to action on Saturday, January 21st, right back here at the Physical Education Complex, when they take on the Eagles of North Carolina Central. It'll be a doubleheader starting with the Lady Eagles at 2 o'clock. Men's game follows immediately at 4 p.m. That's the Eagles and the Eagles of North Carolina Central, Saturday, January 21st, starting time with the Lady Eagles at 2 o'clock here in the PEC. Foul call number 32, Antonio Williams. That's his first personal, second team foul. Back in for the Eagles, number 31, Logan Weans. Also back in for the Eagles, number 23, Akeem Ellis. Kyle O'Quinn from Jamel Fuentes. Back in for the Eagles, number 12, Tony Gallo. Three points for Logan Ween. Back in for Norfolk State, number 35, Chris McEachern. Brandon Wheelis from Jamel Fuentes. Kyle O'Quinn. 30-second timeout, Eagles. Michael Murray. Official timeout. Mission Ticks, Coppin State's official ticket provider for the men's and women's basketball games, is a proud sponsor and supporter of Coppin State Athletics. Mission Ticks.
Hi, I'm Joe Laverde from the Baltimore City-based ticket company, MissionTicks.com, a proud supporter of Coppin State University Athletics. Go Eagles!
Ladies and gentlemen, just a reminder about a special Mid-Eastern Athletic Conference doubleheader on Monday night, January the 23rd, 1 week from tonight. The Eagles will host the Aggies of North Carolina A&T in a doubleheader where both games will be televised live on ESPNU. So please note the special start times of both games. The game featuring the Lady Eagles and the Aggies of North Carolina A&T begins at 4:30, with the men's game tipping off at 7 p.m. So make your plans to be part of this live doubleheader. Tickets are half price for this doubleheader. 1 week from tonight, Monday, January 23rd, we're live on ESPN2 when the Eagles host North Carolina A&T, starting time with the Lady Eagles at 4:30. Marcos Tamares. In the ballgame for Norfolk State, number 13, Kwasim Pugh. Back in for the Eagles, number 23, Akeem Ellis. Foul call number 32, Marcos Tamares. That's his first personal, first team foul. Logan Weems. Traveling. Back in for Norfolk State, number 10, Kyle O'Quinn. Back in for the Eagles, number 11, Tariq Cephas. Three points for Pendarvis Williams. Official timeout. Ladies and gentlemen, Innovative Services Incorporated, an adult residential care provider for the disabled, is committed and compassionate about servicing those in need of a helping hand. From the heart to the home, Innovative Services.
Hi, I am Tanji Oyefusi. I'm the Executive Director of Innovative Services, Inc. And we are proud sponsor of Capion State University Athletics. Go Eagles!
Ladies and gentlemen, Union Memorial Orthopedics and Sports Medicine is the official provider for Coppin State Athletics. With 24 physicians and 8 offices in the Baltimore area, Union Memorial Sports Medicine can help you get back in the game of life. Call 888-44-SPORT. That's 888-44-SPORT. Also, just a reminder, ladies and gentlemen, please keep your feet off the back of the seats. We ask you, please keep your feet off the back of the seat in front of you. Thank you. The foul call number 13, Kwasim Pugh. That's his first personal, second team foul. Pendarvis Williams from Chris McEachin. Foul call number 10, Kyle O'Quinn, his first personal, third team foul. Back in the game for the Eagles, number 5, Michael Harper. Back in for Norfolk State, number 24, Brandon Wheelis. Back in for the Eagles, number 12, Tony Gallo. Second timeout, Norfolk State.
I swear I made it off my block. Ma, I love you. I tell them, dollars and deals, we did it. If you think I can't do it, listen. See, I graduated. Here's a favor for you haters. Kiss my anus, boy. I made it out the ghetto.
One minute remains and a half. 1 minute. Three points for Pendarvis Williams. Tony Gallo. And in the first half, Norfolk State University 34, the Eagles 26.
get to you cowards, then it's gonna be quick. Alright, all your mans have been in jail before, suck my dick. And all the muffled cats you run with, get done with, dumb quick. You gonna poke the dog with some bum. Alright, they go to click, click. Now I'm 1-1.
Foul call number 15, Rodney McCauley. His first personal, first team foul. Akeem Ellis. Kyle O'Quinn from Marcos Tomatis. Foul call number 15, Rodney McCauley. That's his second personal, second team foul. Foul call number 32, Marcos Tamares. His second personal, third team foul. For the Eagles, number 31, Logan Weens, shooting two. For Norfolk State, number one, Rob Johnson back in the game. Foul call number 23, Akeem Ellis, his second personal, first team foul. For Norfolk State, number 10, Kyle O'Quinn at the line, two shots. Foul call number 10, Kyle O'Quinn, his second personal, fourth team foul. Pendarvis Williams. Antonio Williams. Back in for Norfolk State, number 3, Jamel Fuentes. Basket goodbye, Kyle, number 10, Kyle O'Quinn. The foul call, number 12, Tony Gallo, his first personal, second team foul. Kyle O'Quinn shooting 1. Rob Johnson from Jamel Fuentes. Pendarvis Williams from Kyle O'Quinn. Thirty-second timeout goes to a full charge to the Eagles. Ladies and gentlemen, Signs by Tomorrow in downtown Baltimore is more than a custom signs and graphics company. They are the Baltimore metro area's advertising solutions resource. Imagine it. We can do it. Signs by Tomorrow.
Signs by Tomorrow in downtown Baltimore is a proud sponsor of Coppin State Athletics.
Go Eagles!
The Coppin State Department of Athletics would like to thank the following corporate sponsors for their contributions. Shoe City, Innovative Services, the Maryland Lottery, Mission Ticks, Outfield Pizzeria, Signs by Tomorrow, Mondawmin Mall, MedStar, A&S Midway Tours, Franco and Chesapeake Cadillac, and the Hilton Hotel in North Pikesville. Foul call number 10, Kyle O'Quinn, his third personal, fifth team foul. Official timeout. Ladies and gentlemen, Maryland Lottery Holiday Scratch-Offs are the perfect gift for anyone on your list. They are fun, fast, and one size fits all. Pick up some at a Maryland Lottery retailer today.
Brian Johnson with the Maryland Lottery here. We are a proud sponsor of Coppin State University Athletics. Go Eagles!
Once again, updates on Mid-Eastern Athletic Conference scores in the second half. It's Florida A&M 64, South Carolina State 51. Second half, North Carolina Central 44, Howard 33. Halftime, Savannah State 29 and Grambling State, Bethune-Cookman 26. For the Eagles, number 15, Mike Simpson shooting two. In the ball game for the Eagles, number 40, Brandon St. Louis. Rob Johnson. Foul call number one, Rob Johnson, his first personal, 16 foul. Antonio Williams at the line. Rob Johnson. Foul call number three, Jamel Fuentes. His first personal bonus situation. For the Eagles, number 5, Michael Harper, 1-1. Traveling. Chris McEachin. From A.J. Rogers. Three points for Michael Harper. Chris McEachin. Foul call number 45, A.J. Rogers. His first personal, the 8th team foul, called against Norfolk State. Official timeout. And this time, let's have Tim Henderson, Russell Pinckney, and Ashley Webb for the Mondawmin Mall half-court shot. A contestant will have one chance to make a half-court shot. If they make the shot at midcourt, they win a $25 gift certificate courtesy of Mondawmin Mall. All right, Tim Henderson. All right, he's focused. Thank you very much, Tim. Next one, Russell Pinckney. That's a quarter court. Thank you, Mr. Webb. Whoa, not too bad. All right, Mondawmin Mall, half-court shot. Mondawmin Mall, a proud sponsor of Coppin State Athletics, conveniently located directly across the street from the Physical Education Complex. shop and dine at some of the best retail establishments around at Mondawmin Mall. For the Eagles, number 5, Michael Harper, shooting 2. Three points for Pendarvis Williams. Pendarvis Williams from Jamel Fuentes. Back in for Norfolk State, number 13, Kwasim Pugh. Kyle O'Quinn. Mike Simpson. Kwasim Pugh. Second timeout. Eagles. But with the Eagles return home to the Physical Education Complex this coming Saturday, January 21st. Eagles host the the Eagles of North Carolina Central. The doubleheader beginning at 2 o'clock. The men's game follows immediately at 4 o'clock. That's the Eagles and North Carolina Central, Saturday, January 21st. Starting time with the Lady Eagles at 2 o'clock. Official timeout. Once again, a reminder about that special Mid-Eastern Athletic Conference doubleheader. That'll be 1 week from tonight, Monday, January the 23rd, when the Eagles host the Aggies of North Carolina A&T. It'll be a doubleheader where both games, the women's and the men's games, will be televised live on ESPNU. So please note those special start times for both games. The women's game begins between the Aggies and the Lady Eagles at 4:30 p.m., and the men's game tips off at 7 p.m. So make your plans now to be a part of the live television event when the Eagles host the Aggies of North Carolina A&T 1 week from tonight, Monday, January 23rd. And please note that tickets are half price for this doubleheader.
What to say by the bill, got a house by the bayside. Yeah, I'm living like that. Like that. And I'm riding like that.
Points for Logan Weems. Antonio Williams. 3 points for Pendarvis Williams. Antonio Williams. No basket, no basket. The foul call, number 13, Kwasim Pugh, his second personal. The ninth team foul called against Norfolk State, player control foul. Number one, Rob Johnson back in the game for the Eagle, for Norfolk State. The foul call, number 5, Winston Graham, his first personal, 10th team foul, player control foul. Foul call, number 5, Winston Graham, his second personal, double bonus situation. For the Eagles, number 11, Tariq Cephas, shooting 2. Foul call on number 5, Michael Harper, his first personal, 3rd team foul. Winston Graham. Basket, goodbye, Logan Ween. Foul call, number 11, Pendarvis Williams, his first personal official timeout. Okay. Elsewhere in the Mid-Eastern Athletic Conference, this is a final. Morgan State University 68, Hampton University 56. Elsewhere, second half, North Carolina Central 57, Howard 48. And also final now, Florida A&M 86, South Carolina State University 69. Logan Weens at the line, shooting one.